Hello and welcome to my course. I am Paul and your instructor. This course is called Reverse Engineering and Memory Hacking. In this course, you will equip yourself with the skill to use a game hacking tool called Cheat Engine to hack the memory of programs running on Windows and to modify their behavior. We will be practicing on CrackMe's, which are programs specially created for learning reverse engineering. We will go beyond just patching software and hack memory instead. Knowledge of memory hacking will help you to understand the weaknesses of software protection and how to improve software security when you level up your skills. What you will learn in this course: you will learn how to install and use Cheat Engine, how to hack process memory, debug programs with Cheat Engine, disassemble programs into assembly code, setting breakpoints and stepping through code, modify programs' behavior, code injection, break and trace, memory scanning for important data, reversing instructions, writing custom memory hackers, or also known as trainers, understanding software protection weaknesses and limitations, and more. Who this course is for? This course is intended for anyone interested to learn reverse engineering. Game hackers who want to try their hand at hacking Windows programs. Anyone interested to learn how to hack and patch process memory. Students interested in modding programs to alter their behavior to improve them. Those who want to know how to improve software protection. The prerequisites for this course: some background in assembly is helpful, but not compulsory. I will teach you all you need to know for memory hacking. My background: by profession, I am a college lecturer, and I have been teaching computer science and IT for more than 20 years. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you inside.